I know we'll never get things back to the way they used to be. This is what we have to live with. We do what we need to do, and then we get to live. But no matter what we find in DC, I know we'll be okay. Because this is how we survive. We tell ourselves that we are the walking dead.